You got the prototype FNC receiver. A couple of things to notice is the flared magwell, like an AR-15, AR-15 style bolt hold open. Takes a standard FNC stock. On this side, the improvement is the raised area of the fence around the mag release. And as you can see, it's fully machined on the inside. This is a working prototype, and it does have the correct magwell geometry that the previous FNC receivers that were out on the market did not have.